Wait, I don't have to do it. Just tell me when.
Go.
Dalia Dipplito has a court hearing for the first time in nearly 3 months. She's out on bond, but she's here inside the Palm Beach County Courthouse this morning. In December, her attorneys argued for a gag order on the case, saying that pretrial publicity was really the main concern. Now, you might remember Dipplito was arrested in August at a staged crime scene in Boynton Beach. An undercover police investigation found that the murderer husband, but it turns out that person was an undercover police officer. We'll have much more on the story coming up at noon. Tori Dunnan, WPBS.com.